In this particular case, this guy shot for 15 minutes, roamed around the building looking for the people who were hiding under the door and whatnot. Remember what they tell you to do? You're going to find as we go through this, you're going to see the same thing recurring. A lot of these guys go around and actively hunt the people that are hiding. They look under the desks, they look in the closets, they look here and there, because they assume people are going to be there, and then they go shoot. 14 dead on the scene and 6 others. Cheryl committed suicide before the police even arrived.